Hi everyone, this is Kelly with Heartful Way Reiki, and today I am going to send distance Reiki and use the loving kindness meditation practice as a guide to send you wishes of well-being, of peace, of happiness, of really deep healing love for yourself. So that, and the intention behind it is that this practice will help you to be less critical of yourself, less judgmental, and it can really help to deal with the day-to-day stress and anxiety and just those really strong emotions that you may have that can overcome you. So if you take a seated posture with the spine up tall and straight, yet still relaxed so your spine isn't stiff, and gently close your eyes. And start to turn your awareness to the breath, feeling the breath moving in and out of the body. Feel the chest rise on the inhale, and feeling the chest fall on the exhale. Centering yourself, strong and stable, right here, right now. Nothing to think about, nothing to plan. Just taking in the beautiful energy. Picture in your mind's eye, off in the distance, you see a frame, and you're not sure exactly what it is, so you start to move in closer, and it has a white frame, and it's ornate in its decorations. It looks almost antique. And as you walk closer, the reflection in the mirror looks like someone you may know. And you get closer, and at first you're surprised because you think this person, this reflection in the mirror, would have been yourself. But it's actually someone that loves you dearly, with their whole hearts and their whole being. And as you look at this person in the mirror, you look in their eyes, and you can just see their love for you in their eyes. It's twinkling. And this wave of love washes over you. This unconditional love, acceptance that you've received from this person. And immediately this love makes you feel so much better. It lights up every cell in your body. And you send your love back to that person. the center of their chest, and you see this beautiful white light coming out from their heart, and it's beaming at your heart. It's filling you up. You drink it into your energetic field. You just naturally send it back. Exchanging the vibration of love, of kindness, compassion. They're sending it to you and you're sending it back. And you just gaze into each other's eyes. Hear them say, may you be happy. May you be contented. May you be at peace. May you be free from suffering. May you be free from disease and whole. You're so grateful for the feelings and the well wishes. You put both hands over your heart, sealing this energy into yourself, and at the same time feeling it wash out from you. And you close your eyes just for a moment, and you open them again, and in that mirror is a reflection of you. And you have so much love in your heart. You just start beaming love at yourself. Be contented. May I be happy. May I be at peace. May I be free of disease. And you look into your eyes. And you see love, kindness, and the softness to your face. And you can see the love coming out of your heart in the reflection. It's exchanging energy of love back and forth between your physical body and the reflection in the mirror. Put both your hands over your heart, holding that energy in, sealing it into yourself. And you let go of your hands from your heart and open them up, maybe relaxing them on your lap. And you open your eyes. Now in the mirror is someone that you love dearly. Maybe a person who's in your life now or has been in the past. It might be even a pet. And you look at this person or animal and you look into their eyes and they're a person just like you who struggles just like you. And you look into their eyes, sending them love and kindness. And you see the shift in them, and they send love and kindness back. And pretty soon you see this beautiful white light energy coming out from your heart to their heart and from their heart back. Exchanging love, happiness, joy. You just want the best for this person. They want the best for you too. And you send them wishes of well-being. May you be happy. May you be contented. May you be at peace. May you be free of suffering. May you be free of disease and whole. And your love fills up their body and every cell in their body. And soon it overflows. And you can see the energy spilling out and filling up around them. And pretty soon, your energy and their energy is like one big energy bubble. And with every breath, it just, you breathe it in and you expand it out. And your bubble expands, becoming bigger, bigger. Let this love and this energy go out. Breathing and holding the energy and the thoughts and the feelings of love. Relaxing in this higher vibrational energy for healing. For yourself, for the world, for your loved ones. Knowing that you are always connected to this beautiful energy. Knowing that you are part of the universe and the intricate web of love, of divine light. Knowing that it always can be touched on if you just look within. Take a nice big deep breath. Bring your awareness to the sensations of your body. Maybe moving your fingers and your toes. Coming back to the awareness of your surroundings. Maybe opening your eyes. And know that this meditation and this healing is for your greatest and highest good.